I love the set. I love that it's like a little bit fantasizing, a little bit of, yeah, I think it's like a big fantasy, everything, you know? I'm really surprised what's coming.
The set today is definitely something to do with surrealism, I guess.
The set is really amazing. I always think about like Alice in Wonderland, and it's very realistic, and I can't wait to see the show.
I love it.
Couture for me is the ultimate decadent kind of indulgent experience, and it's where true art can come out through fashion because there's no boundaries.
A sense of spectacle and something dynamic and exciting, where the dresses themselves are to sweep you away to another world, really.
Haute couture to me is a unique experience, and it means individualism, so you really focus on yourself and you can decide whatever you want to wear.
Body talking.
Haute couture for me means walk and fashion.
It means magic, it means dreaming, but dreaming getting through.
Couture reminds me of my childhood because I used to always be with mom and go with her to do the most beautiful dresses.
What haute couture means to me is the ultimate dream. When I was little, I always thought I want to be here, and the dream came true.
Haute couture is something that is very rare these days, and it's really something that's quite beautiful and a craftsmanship that is very hard to teach.
For me, haute couture means like luxury, it means craftsmanship, it means really like feeling your best. So I think that would be like summing it all up.
Haute couture for me is rebellious elegance.